Good morning, students. In today's learning session, we'll have a quick recap from our previous class and we'll be learning new terms, symbols. In the last class, we learned about properties and classification of elements, and we learned about the periodic classification into metals, non-metals, metalloids, and noble or inert gases. Names and symbols of elements. The names of various elements are in English, German, Latin or Greek. Use of symbols for representing an element was first introduced by John Dalton. Johannes Jacob Berzelius, a Swedish chemist, was the first one to introduce the present system of using letters or symbol for the representation of elements. A unique symbol for each element was allocated by the International Union of Pure and Applied Chemistry. In short, you can call it as IUPAC. The symbols are usually the short forms or abbreviated names of the elements. The special features of the representation of elements are as follows. The symbols of the most of the elements are denoted by the first letter of their names. For example, the symbol of hydrogen is H and the symbol of oxygen is O. The symbols of some elements are assigned on their scientific or Latin, Greek or German name. For example, the symbol of Ag, that is silver, is derived from its Latin name argentum. Here the element mercury and the symbol is Hg. The Latin name is hydrargyrum. Potassium, symbol K, and the Latin name is kalium. Silver, Ag, argentum. Sodium, Na, natrium. In some cases, the name of more than one element begins with the same letter, carbon and chlorine. In this case, carbon is represented by C and chlorine is represented by any two letters of its name. Therefore, the symbol of chlorine is Cl. When a symbol is represented by two letters of its name, the first letter is written in uppercase and the second letter is written in lowercase. Here you can see the magnesium and the symbol is Mg, where first letter is in the uppercase and the second letter is in the lowercase. Now we are going to see the rules for writing chemical symbols. The first letter of the symbol is always capitalized. If there is a second letter, it is in lowercase. No elements have permanent symbols with more than two letters. The chemical symbol represents one atom of the element. There is a note for you, children. Kindly send the chemistry revision worksheet response before 4 o'clock on the same day itself. Otherwise, students will be marked absent for the same. Thank you for listening, children. I'll see you soon in the next video with a new topic. Take care.